if I liked it, because I still gave it to you guys. Now, just before I go any further, I'll say I liked it so much that I bought over 6 months subscription to one of our reviewers. I was thankful to them, and they really enjoyed it. So the Cairn Box is a $25 a month, shipping included, gift box. A whole bunch of different stuff that you probably haven't tried, so it falls into different categories that are over here. After you receive the box, you can give them feedback on what you liked and what you didn't like, and that will affect what you get for the next month. They'll also give you points for the box. So let's take a look at what they send you for this month. So inside this box, again, for $25, we have a piece of gear. Now, usually have a larger piece of gear. This is grandson's also like hammock. Yeah, hammock in here. Little bit of detail on that. If you're interested, it's 9'6" long by 4'6" wide. It weighs 12 ounces and it's about 750 pounds capacity. It comes with a limited warranty. That's one item in there. Next, we've got this little stormproof mask. All right, not too bad. It's just a bad one. We've got this Puma energy gel, strawberry flavored, 1.6 ounce, 100% all natural energy gel. So if you're a runner or if you do high energy sports and you need a quick boost, this offers you 100 calories and 10 calories from fat. So a bit of short term and longer term energy for your exercising. Comes with a pack of scratch labs. And this is a lemon lime hydration mix. I used this during the summer on the Jawmill Hill 2 years and a half ago. Really like them, a bit of flavor, and a bit of electrolyte back into your system when you're doing sponsored hiking. Comes with, as well, a Elemental Herbs All Good Lift, sweet coconut, SPF 20 lip sap or lip balm with all these organic ingredients. Get a bit of information on these products and tell you a bit about them. So it says the grandson also like travel hammock, it's a $20 hammock with a bit of information on it, as well as the Elemental Herbs All Good Lift lip balm that we saw was $3.50. The Stormproof Mask Kit is $7. The Uma Kia Energy Gel for a box of 24 is $64. Scratch Labs Hydration Mix is $35 for a box of 20. Can they give you a sample of products to try out? So if you like it, you can go buy more. Promoting brands you may not have tried. And all in all, just giving a good way to stop it. You would pay more for it in the store. So in all, I really like it. Something like really good value. Not everything I'll use, but there's enough maybe that I'll use, and that I've seen other people get in their boxes, and where reviewers have gone, that I would definitely invest in this in the future. The only problem is I'm in Canada, our reviewer in the U.S. gets it, free shipping, but they're shipping it for them and for you until they get into a much bigger scale. So I'd like to know if you've heard of Get Cam, and if you have, or you think about it, if you've tried it, or if you'd be interested in this sort of promotion or this sort of deal. So check them out. Their website is getcam.com. They have a Twitter account. They have a Facebook account. And not only that, they give you coupons. For example, this one was a couple months ago. But it's, if you use this coupon of Dad's or Rad, you get 10% off a gift for 2 months or more of the Cairn Box. So really neat little product. Check them out. Check out the website. All these different things that they offer. I know one of our things that our review got is a hybrid glass, which I love. That it's hybrid glass. It's a good engine set. And overall, really impressed with what they have to offer. So check them out. Tell me in the link down below if you're interested. Would you buy this thing for $25 a month for a subscription? I'd love to do it. So thanks very much, and have a good time out there in the